Welcome to round 3 of 4 on this daily event. Due to some prior scouting, I know my opponent is playing Jund. And in any case, just like the last hand, this hand's fine. I don't play the Chalice because I'd like to be able to counter a Putrid Leech, and next turn I can play the Chalice with blue mana up anyway. Which I can just do this. Interesting choice here, but I think we pass the turn and just we see if we have some blood raid off is what I would like to know. Looks like that's what I'm up against. No. Not up against a Blood Raid Elf. In that case. I do want to play the Drace. The question is what I want to do with it. I'm thinking Scry with it, because then he can knock it down to 2. I can counter Blood Raid Elf or destroy his Lava Claw Reaches. And, I can find myself another white source for Marshall Q. Or I'll just see a Maelstrom Pulse.
another source of white mana, unfortunately.
Now I really need a another white source. That is not a white source. Best I can do is bluff an answer. So I will do that, but I think he's probably just going to overrun. We're just coming on board.